going to right-click on my file. Do you see the choice? Can you read it? No? Can you read it now? Good. It says, edit in Visual Studio. So, what this will do is when I click this, it's going, right-click, and then when I click that, it's going to open up Visual Studio for me with that exact same solution file opened up for me. So I have now my Pasay's app. And there we are. There are our four yellow buttons. Right? So now you're developers, right? So how do you add a click event to... Let's close this down. There. So here we have the XAML for our four buttons. Right? So we just add click events to it. With the use of IntelliSense, of course. Click. And it now has a new event handler, VTN yellow underscore click. And then I just right click that, and then view and navigate to event handler. I hope you can see that. I just right click that, and then I'm going to choose navigate to event handler. So the .NET IDE is now going to provide me with the event handler for that button. Private void, VTN yellow underscore click. Okay? Now, I forgot to add something to the page so you can see something as a result at least. I can also add a text box through here. Okay. Text. Here's a text box. Okay. Text box. X column name txt output. That's it. Now I have a text box called txt output, so I can now add code. Okay? I'll go to base CS file, and I'll say, oh, I have to build this first. txt output dot text is equal to, of course, what else but hello world. There, now I have the buttons, I have a menu, I have the code. Hit F5, I run this now, this time from Visual Studio. Open up my IE8. Okay, while we're waiting, by the way, I'm using Windows 7. Very, very nice, I'm very thoroughly impressed with Windows 7. But I'm not impressed with my machine. Alright, so what we did was we added an event handler through code, and then we put simple, just very, very simple C# code, txt output.txt equals hello world. So it's supposed to happen. It sure is now taking its sweet time, right? Okay. Let's go to expression. Okay. Oh, okay, so I just build this here, and I'll move to blend. There it is. This is a very nice thing that I think you also need to see. It says here, the file has been modified. It says here that the file has been modified outside of the submission of blend. Yes, right? Because we modified it from Studio. So that's how interoperated these two technologies are. So I clicked yes, and then run it from here. There. So it's still compiling with me. Okay. Thank you. And those were, I think there's some coffee over there. The washrooms are back there. Oh, again, it's really.